Egmond, probably from early 60s, if I had to guess, and 10 years later, in the 70s, someone probably had this pickup installed. Egmond makes this pickup too, actually. This pickup is pretty ancient looking, looks like some sort of steampunk something or other. I just had to carve this nut out of some dowel that I had, some hardwood dowel, and I don't know, it seems to be holding an E thereabouts.